respected principal ma'am, teachers, and all the dear students, a very good morning to all of you. So my topic of speech is willpower. Where there is a will, there is a way. A will is a necessity of today's life. A great man becomes great because from childhood onwards, he willed to be a great. Have you ever seen a tree without leaves, a nature without color, as it has a man without willpower? No, absolutely no. Will is a great force both for good and evil. It makes the impossible things possible. One should have an aim in life and a positive approach towards his life. And his determination and willpower help him to achieve the success. Will is a great I request all of you, whenever you do something, just try to develop a willpower in yourself so that whenever you do any task, you can do with your determination and dedication. And thank you.